20 people. Like, all nice. The people around me were like 3,500, 4,000 I rating. But of course, damn, one of them wrecked me out.
Hello.
coming across the finish line.
Hello, everybody.
I still finished in front of them.
We are doing the street nice. Stocks at Phoenix, and you can hear Larkin and David.
Sorry, Larkin, go ahead.
No, no.
At the back, in the back, unteen speak.
Yeah, right. It's always your fault.
And we are right. ready to go.
What I was going to say is that Derek that just won the last race.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, he's a pretty good driver from up here, too.
Cool.
So, that's why I was chatting about Sunday. He was in that race that I sent you that video clip.
Uh-huh.
Of those two cars wrecking. Yeah, he was supposed to race that, but they brought a new car to the track, and it didn't really work too good at the track, so they didn't make the race.
Damn.
The old race you're talking about?
Yeah, yeah.
What kind of car?
Super late.
Nice. Hey, you still gonna try to come to that super late race at Southern National?
I'm gonna try to.
When was that again?
It's very soon. I think a week or so. This week. Pretty sure it's next Saturday.
As long as it ain't next weekend, we'll be alright. Next week is my daughter's 15th birthday.
Doing anything big?
Yeah, we're going to have a little birthday party for her and her friends.
That's cool.
I'm going to watch y'all race. All
this car down low. Practice is over.
10-4.
Get the camera set up.
Yeah, I went and took that logo today, and I went and I did all that blue. I don't know if you've seen that, Scott, that I turned to
yep.
blue instead of orange.
Yep.
But I couldn't get that shaded or whatever, that fade that he has on the JB Racing.
Uh-huh.
So I kind of just left that, and I kind of erased that, but I put the other logo on the side of the car.
Gotcha. I haven't done anything to mine.
Are you running that paint now?
No, that was for my late model.
Ah.
This is still the old Carolina Panthers one that I've done a long time, a right good while back. Well, not really. It's still got old bay on it, though.
I seen that in the last one, too, the Harley.
Yeah, I ain't changed none of them. Of course, last night I didn't even get on, so I didn't know anything about it till today.
Yeah, at least we didn't have troubles with trading paints because your the Harley came up right away this time.
Yeah. I'm going to qualify and see what I could get.
Yeah, goddamn, right, we're like up there in the rankings.
Yeah, this is there was, I think there were two splits, so... I know the like being high in the rankings, because it means you're more likely to lose my rating than gain it.
Right. And then you got the ones that are down below, they're the ones that, you know, run hardcore, and they don't care about their... ratings, they just want to win, take you out.
Yeah, because you're dealing
one more lap to go.
700 I rating.
Right.
33.591.
Wow.
The Skid Barber car, some of the people that drive in there have scary high ratings. Like, mine in the road, because I've only run 10 road races, is like 13-20 or something, and I was in the top split out of like 4 splits, and the strength of the
field flag,
the
man.
Split
it's over.
Is like 7.
Yeah, buddy, check out that lap time. Read it and wait.
The average.
Oh.
That's insane. Yeah, my earlier race tonight, the first one I ran, the number one ranked guy in our room, he must have just made like the split or something, because I don't know how the hell he even made a number one the way he drove. He was like six laps down, just driving real stupid.
Yeah, I think people get on here drunk sometimes, you know, it's the only way I can explain it.
I was trying.
Oh, hey.
Go ahead.
Hang on.
I was trying to figure out a setup for the super late models at Rockingham, and there ain't no way. It's too bumpy around there.
Hang on, guys. I'm talking to John. He's in here as a spectator. Let me see what's going on.
All right.
Do we have that track on the schedule for Super Lates?
No.
Okay, you were just trying to figure something out?
Yeah, because I was going to do a Super Late model race there, but there ain't no way. That car bottoms out too bad.
I sure wish they'd bring that track back.
I might do a K&N race there with open setups.
Oh wow, that should be fun.
Oh yeah.
I didn't even check. Did you end up qualifying?
Yeah, so far I think fifth.
Oh. Yep. I dropped down to seventh.
Yep.
Yeah, like Larkin was saying, I hate being, you know, high on the pole there. Hate that.
Yep. You're number six.
Yeah, I was right behind you.
Cool, come on up here.
Alright man, we're going green next time, bye.
Good luck everyone.
Alright man, line up on the inside row.
Pit road is I suppose, low. I just got done doing a dirt race, I think I can handle these.
Oh, you see that? Who else is drinking and driving this evening?
Yeah.
Oh, great.
Yeah.
I told you.
Don't drink.
Yeah, can't wait for that. What do you run your wheel at, Scott?
Well, whatever it gives to me. I don't never go and change nothing on this.
Oh, okay.
Whew. Let's get going. What's going on?
Got somebody chatting.
How you doing, dog?
YouTube.
Thank you.
What's up?
What's going on,
hey, John?
Oh my gosh, man.
Thank you for watching.
I emailed them Bama's.
This will be on too.
My stuff ain't working and I pay you guys.
Yep, that's messed up. Second time in a row.
Yeah, that sucks.
Yeah, it does.
They should refund you. Even if it's just a couple dollars, man, that's bullshit.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna tell them. Hello. Okay, there you go. Yeah, it is bullshit.
So you felt like I did, huh?
What, you talking about sickness?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, doo-doo.
Yeah, yesterday I didn't sleep at all Wednesday night, so I just came home and ate supper and crashed.
Yeah, I came home early yesterday, went to sleep, woke up, and said, alright, It's iRacing time.
Get ready.
We didn't even do no racing last night. I didn't. I was too busy switching everything over.
Yeah, I heard. I seen that.
Which I like the logo and the name better anyway.
Green, green, green.
Cause now my ADD. Oh, I'm sorry. You're racing.
Outside.
Oh, you're straight.
Up high.
You're clear high. Clear high.
My ADD is kicked in, Scott. My next thing, not no doubt soon, but my next thing will be the website with the stats and all that good stuff.
Cool.
We have a TeamSpeak server, guys. I remember when I signed up, it said free trial. But I was like, well, I'm just going to pay it now. So I went ahead and paid it. So I don't know if they just got things mixed up and they're saying my free trial's over. They didn't take my money out. I don't know. I already went and saw that they took my money out, so I don't know.
Well, yeah, I told Scott that I got on earlier today, and then it booted me out.
Yeah, see, that's crazy. Well, I sent a ticket, so we'll see.
33.49.
Don't worry about me, Terry. I'm just riding in the back.
Will do. If you need to pass me, just let me know.
Good
I'm doing
job
the same thing you are.
That's pretty cool.
10-4. Thank you.
Anytime.
Was that you, Larkin, that set this page, this team speaker?
Yeah. Yeah, this is all.
33.3.
Correct.
7.
But we can keep doing this for now. I mean, yeah, better than nothing.
Right. I'm gonna...
Well, Christy, they're making contact up there a little bit.
Hey, can we keep the chatter down, bro?
Scott's doing pretty good.
Yeah.
Hey, Larkin, I'm jumping back in. Hey, hit the A button like you was talking to me and see if it, and ask, say, Doug, do you hear me? See if somebody answers you.
Hang on.
33.585.
Are you talking about in iRacing or
here? Yeah, in the iRacing. Yeah, he's a spectator. He said that he was looking. So I'm guessing that he saw that I was in there, so he came in there. He's one of our teammates. He's my buddy. But he tried to get on TeamSpeak, and of course it's down.
I love these cars.
You kicking ass?
Not really. I mean, I'm up here in fifth, sixth place.
All clear, all clear.
But I'm hanging right up here with the top group, though.
33.913.
I feel like I'm running the race from last time.
Got one outside. Stay low, there's a car on the high side.
Last one we just did, the late models, just running sideways.
You're clear high, clear high.
Thank you.
.681. Good job, man. You're up to fifth. 33.695. Alright man, caution is out. Caution is out. Light up single file. Zero is closed. Enter the 4. Car.
There's a car on the stretch.
Just stopped. I don't know what number it was.
Enter the 4. Car.
No, I don't. It was just stopped right there. It went by too fast.
Oh, the 14. 14. Okay.
I think this was about as far as I'm going to go with this one, about 5th place. I don't know if I can catch
them.
See
the drunk one?
I don't know. He just stopped on the left on the front stretch and reset himself to the pit. That's retarded. He didn't even crash. He just stopped and reset himself. I think he wanted a caution or something. So he could change tires. I don't know. Or no. He
the road is now open.
He disconnected.
Checking up in 3. I forgot to set up my buttons.
Pit road is closed.
We have one to pit up here, so I'm running 4th. For some reason.
What up?
You got what's going on?
Oh, okay. Yep.
Yeah, yeah.
That's Doug.
Yep. What's happening?
Hey, everybody. That's Doug Scott David Larkin. That's Doug. He's one of my good friends. He's the one that got me hooked on Ivory's.
Cool. What's up, Doug?
What's going on?
All right, man. What's happening? Next time, bye. All right, man. Right up on the outside road. Yeah. Now.
JB Racing.
What happened with old, did old Bay actually come after you?
Yeah, they sent me an email. Well, I emailed them because I've been wanting to do a website so we can start putting our stats on when we start doing the NIS. And they was like, we prefer you not to use our name as copyright. I said, no problem.
That kind of sucks, though.
Yeah. But I kind of like our new logos. They were pretty cool.
Get ready.
Yeah, I like them. I mean, I think it's just fine.
I have to show you the logos tomorrow, Doug, on my phone.
So I'm watching the street.
Hey, car then.
Sky, you're
in here. Green flag. You're 4. Right?
Yeah.
1 minute.
David, right?
6.93.
Yeah, I'm in here.
Okay, number 6 car.
Yes, number 6.
Yeah, sorry.
David is my spotter for Wednesday nights, Doug. When I do that league with the big boys. Oh, funny that you asked, Doug. started 21st out of 23 cars and finished 9th. Had the team with me. Yeah, I had my crew chief with me. My other crew chief was too sick. He was dead.
Yeah.
And my spotter, he was a good spot for me.
That's awesome. Okay, that's really
good. And I wrecked like on lap 3.
Good recovery.
Yeah, it was fun, man. It was actually really fun. They had a pit stop come up, and I was like, crew chief, what do you want me to do?
Yeah, it's 33.591.
Yep, that was fun, man. Because we only had one set of tires, Doug, during that race. So we didn't want to change them early. I was thinking, crew chief said, no, wait. I said, okay.
Scott,
yeah, I'm in super concentration right now. Overshot.
He lives in North Carolina.
All right, man, caution is out.
Ah!
Light up single file.
Where'd that one come from?
I'm about to find it. Hang on.
Hey, Doug, you gonna do midnight tonight?
Kind of think about it.
Yeah, I just got the email today too. I was like, man, I haven't done that in so long.
What's midnight?
We're in a league with RSR.
Oh, okay.
And it's a midnight thunder. It's a race at midnight. I'm not even sure what car. What car is it now, Doug?
I think it's the B car.
Oh, okay.
I'm not even sure where they're at.
I'm about to look right now.
Pit road is now open.
I ran the 8 car at Martinsville, and then I ran the truck at Martinsville.
Nice. How did you finish?
I finished 5th in the 8 car, and I finished 6th in the truck.
Oh, that's good.
So it was
the 1 car.
Sorry, it was the 3 and the 15.
And these guys bust my balls all the time because I have a 19 iRating. Doug has like a 3300.
I've been here for a while.
Dude, the 15 got... Wow, he got destroyed.
That really making me mad. By team speak.
Whoa.
Check out what the jackass did to me on pit road.
Yeah, I just saw that.
Alright, I'm gonna look at the replay. Was it on purpose?
I didn't do nothing to him. I don't know what the hell his problem was.
He was too low. He was down the whole lane. He had no room to turn in.
Wow.
Yeah, what was he thinking?
How bad is it?
Oh, that just screwed you up.
Yeah, your front's dented. It's not. it doesn't look good, but it was a pretty clean hit, so.
Alright.
Car should drive okay. I just think your aerodynamics would be a little off.
What do y'all think about me getting through this pack here?
Easy. You got it.
Let's see how quick we can get through
them. I'm going on board with you, Slim. Let's go.
Come on, let's go. We're going to pick them off one by one. I don't know, for some reason, I love this car here. I hate this track and all other cars, but this car right here just seems to, I don't know.
Hey, Doug, what's your favorite car? Nice.
The Super Late Model's pretty fun to drive.
That's my favorite.
No, yeah, yours is the modified Touring at Dover.
Oh, that is my favorite. That is. Those modified cars, Doug, those things are nice.
2.439, it's up 9-4. We have 20 laps to go at the line.
Oh, man, you'll like it.
Yeah, you definitely need to try those out.
Don't worry about the setups now. We got 2 crew chiefs. We're good.
Except for the late model. I can't do anything in the late model.
Just not yet. You just bought it. You just got to drive it for a little bit.
Yeah, I figured out it is nothing like the super late. Like, you drive it differently and you set it up very differently.
Which, I drive the late models better, if you ask me.
Yeah, I'm the opposite, but I've been working on a setup, just trying to learn the car.
That's where I got my win today in the late model.
Nice.
They're gone. Green flag, green flag.
Did we lose
one? We got one outside. 1 minute. 1.059. Stay low. There's a car on the high side.
Are you talking to Miller?
Stay low. There's a car on the high side.
It seemed like Scott was in like fifth.
I pit.
Stay low.
Yeah, I pitted.
Hey Larkin, Doug is the guy that I was telling you about that's getting ready to buy a new rig.
Nice.
He's that lucky dude I was telling you about.
Stay low.
What kind of rig is it?
35.006. Stay low. We're in the top 10. You're clear high. Clear high. Outside.
Say that again.
Stay low.
Yeah. Are you gonna just
still there?
So pretty fine.
All clear. All chill. Clear.
Yeah. I'm not very good at that. That way, so even though like put it together, it's all ready.
Where are you getting it from?
33.868.
Even all the reviews have been really.
Got one outside.
Basically, custom helmets with one.
Stay low.
Keyboard mounts, different trays.
Still there. All clear.
Yeah, I've seen their stuff. They look pretty good.
Hey, did you guys know when you get turned around on pit lane, you get a cutting the course penalty?
What?
Yeah, minute 25.
33.706.
Kinda love that one. See, I'm not in the race to yell at that guy for you.
Dude, that guy really screwed you over.
Oh well.
The Scott's moving back up pretty quick on his
outside. Stay low.
Is this a race or
stay low. 33.521.
So how bad did it hurt you Monday night, Doug?
I told Dibby, I said, I really don't want to hang back and be up front. That's what I'm used to. I mean, let the cards fall where they may, but him and the sky. Like now, it's hanging back in the back. So if you got back, back front.
Got one in
front. Yeah, like I said, you know, I thought you were going to dodge it, but then he slid up in front of you.
Car on the low side. Stay high. There's the car on the low side. Stay high.
So I really didn't have a whole lot of control over it, but he slid.
I figured that's what it was going on, man, because I didn't
mean to pinch you down like that.
I was yelling at the screen saying, why are you guys in the back? Let's go.
Everything does that. That's not how you don't have to run up front. You might just think I'm
33.754.
Safer in the back.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. I was like, man, that's your strict plate guy. Let's get him up front. Let's go.
Yeah.
Heck yeah. I was going to ask you tomorrow. I was going to start working on paint for you because I know you said you would run with us in the NIS or NSI, whatever it's called.
Yeah,
I know. So we're going to, I know we was talking about it. I'm definitely going to do it next season.
Got one inside. Still there? Wow. Watch that four. You're up top 3 wide. Hold your line.
3 wide. 3 wide, Scott.
Stay high. Hold your line. Still there? Hold your line. You're back in 50. Stay high. Clear low.
Yeah.
Nice driving. All
yeah.
Clear. All clear. Nice driving. Yeah, I didn't know if you was gonna get Hippie to work on something or if you wanted me to try something.
No, go ahead. Yeah, I run on PC for the RSR stuff. Anything else besides RSR?
33.741. Then to go with the line.
I'm running with you guys. Want to do a paint? That's great, John. I don't run that.
Okay. STP, right?
Sure.
Stone Temple Pilots?
I'm gonna take my time, like I said in email. I'm gonna try to get this thing really nice.
Any of you guys mess with those metallic ones?
Yes, I started today.
33.
I couldn't get it to load right.
Oh, them things are nice.
They look pretty cool on that forum page.
Yeah, they don't have no logos though. That's the hard part. They put it on after you load it onto trade and paint. Yeah, watch that Ford.
I got it.
10-4.
Whoa, he's disappeared. Yeah. Holy smoke.
Stay where you at. Stay right where you at.
7, 6, 9.
Hey, you disappeared. Where you at? Where you at? 4, where you at?
He's gonna drop. He's quality. He's gonna drop 49. He's gonna drop any second. He has an eye drop.
Yeah.
He's 40.
He's been gone too.
Yeah. He's quality. 36. We'll see him drop in there.
Well, that was a free position.
Keep digging, what? Oh, keep digging. Let's go.
Yep, he's not gonna drop.
33.884.
Scott actually is in first position in the Division 5 Super Leagues. I'm in second and David's in third.
Come on around, Joel. I'm skating out here. Tempo, thank you.
Scott's in first for now.
Outside.
That's good.
I'm slowly coming behind you.
I know. I got to hurry up and get past Scott. Which ain't gonna be hard.
33.73.
Sorry, Scott. I don't want to mess you up, buddy. Keep going.
Stay low.
I think Scott's pushing real hard because he knows that I'm coming behind him in
high
rating.
We're high. Got one outside. Stay low,
he's about
side.
To pass the war car. Let's go.
Because I think I gained almost like plus 200 today.
Nice. With that win.
There. The line. 34.
Yeah, I had two third 05, places
7,
in the win today.
5 to go with the line.
Oh, that nice.
John
Bob.
Got one outside. Two wide there.
What is he doing?
Stay low.
Don't pay no. He's going high. He's going high, Scott. Just run your line.
Stay low, there's a car on the high side.
Yeah,
go there, hold your line.
Yep, there you go.
34.049. Stay low, you're in third place.
Good luck.
Go there, hold your line. You're on the bottom three wide. You got one outside. You're two wide there. You're clear high. Clear high.
Oh, nice. Keep going. Keep running your line.
Yeah, he pushed me a little bit. Got me a little bit faster than what I wanted for that corner.
34.009.
How's he doing up there?
Good. He's driving his ass off.
Got one inside. Still there. Still there.
Just be careful, Scott. He's getting loose. Going into the turn.
Still there. Hold your line. Clear low. Clear low. With 2 laps to go. 34.011.
Got that car around that yellow line. Yeah.
got the white flag. That means one more left to go. 33.96.
There you go. Keep running your line.
Yeah, no pressure.
Nice. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, fellas. Good racing. Good races.
Nice job, Scott.
Yes, sir.
Nice job, Scott. Way to go, man.
Woo, man, that was tough.
There you go, man. Good job, driver.
And you got from the two and the one.
Thank you. Man, y'all, boy, y'all, that was some good racing, y'all.
Shocked there was only two cautions. Good job, there.
Yeah, I apologize, whoever I missed there on the round four. I totally just wrecked you. I did not mean that at all.
Oh, shit. Sorry. I didn't want to pay into mine. Sorry.
You've got wheel damage.
411.
Good race, Jeff. Sorry about that, whoever I hit.
Oh, I jumped out. I missed it.
I mean, after the race is over, it shouldn't do anything, right?
I hope not. I hope.
Everybody's got to cross the line. So if everybody crosses the line, then it doesn't count against you. But if everybody hasn't crossed the line, it will. So it was far enough along. I think everybody had already crossed the finish, so it shouldn't cost them anything.
Good.
Wow. All right, that was Street Stocks at...
Yeah.
Man, I'm going to jump into modifiers,
you
man.
You stole my spot there, Brian, at the end because of that crash. I checked up. I was about to get an incident on that.
See what happens?
I don't have it modified.
Oh, all right. Okay.
Y'all have a good night. We'll see you next race.
Yeah, I'm surprised and one of them got hit.
Thank you, Dalton, for viewing my videos. Y'all have a good night.
It's all good. I just...